three more hill tunes. The first name for a pub, the locomotive. The second name for a pub, landlord, James Brown. Not that James Brown, the other James Brown. And the third named for having a big party, it's called Shields Fair. Definitely didn't write the last one, but known to have played it. Good punch, too.